Hello everyone, I'll show you today how we can make and create raids in server 2012. Just go to disk management and there you can see your all disks attached. As you can see, I have my C drive. It's already I have created raid 1 for with two hard disks, and I cannot see my other disks which I have attached. No problem, you can do one thing. You need to download one small storage utility which is available on HP.
Just download
website.
This utility.
I have downloaded once. Yeah, it's there. Just install this utility. It will take a few seconds. It's small utility and it's almost the same utility which you can go and while you are booting, go to setup HP storage administrator and you can found there. Just open this utility now. From start menu, this is HP Smart Storage. We have already installed. Here you go. You have installed this utility, small utility, smart storage array administrator. You can go here, open this utility, and you reach here and you can configure from here, create array, and you can see there are 5 unassigned drives, 1 logical drive, 2 data drives, and you can see here as well, and you can select from here. And you can create your required array. You can see all hard drives here. It's 5 hard drives, 1 TB each. If you want to make RAID with 1 hot spare, you need to deselect one. And you can continue create array, and on the next screen it will give you manage hot spare. If you want to use all the hard drives, select all and create array, and it will guide you with the
you can
options
create
available.
RAID 5,
RAID 6, and here are other things. Just create a logical drive and leave all the things by default. If you have selected 4 hard drives, then this will give one more screen, manage hot spare. So we are not keeping any hot spare. Just click finish and it will start of an creating
just
an
see
array.
Now there is no unassigned drives. All 5 drives I have made one RAID 6.
And physical drives, you can see it's 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I didn't kept any hot spare. So you can see here now one message that background parity initialization is queued, and it will execute all this and make necessary partitions and data parity. It will take some time. If you want to that your parity and this process need to complete as soon as possible, just go to modify controller setting and transformation priority, set it high. Rebuilding priority, set high. And surface scan analysis priority should keep high, and save setting. It will finish as soon as possible. Just wait for to complete this and your drive will be ready to use. Thank you very much for seeing this video.
Sorry, I think I need to go a little further to show you the progress and how you can see the drive. Now just click on right click on start menu and go to device manager. Sorry, no device manager, it's disk management. You need to go to disk management. Yeah, here you can see the latest drive, which was not shown in previous before making raids. It may be because due to some driver missing, or can be some other reasons, but I am not sure at the moment. But you have installed this utility, HP utility, and you have made the raid, and this volume is showing here. This is information because the parity is going on. I will also show you the about parity, what is going on with this disk. Open storage administrator, and you can see here the message. This is 10% completed. Okay, thank you very much for seeing this video to making raid in Microsoft Windows Server 2012. Thank you.